गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन, वेलकम बैक टू अवर यूट्यूब चैनल। इन द प्रीवियस सेशन वी कंप्लीटेड अ लेसन कॉल्ड अ डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ स्कूल। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, एज आई टोल्ड यू इन द प्रीवियस क्लास, टुडे वी डिस्कस एक्सरसाइज पार्ट ऑफ द लेसन। ओके, हियर फर्स्ट वन। All of you look at the lines. A, put these sentences from the story in the right order and write them out in a paragraph. Don't refer to the text. Here, without referring the text, you have to rearrange these sentences in a chronological order. Okay, first one, I shall be so glad when today is over. Okay, let us move to the answer. Here you can find the answer here. Let us go for a little walk. Only you must tell me about things. I shall be so glad when today is over. The other bad days can't be half as bad as this. Having a leg tied up and hopping about on a crutch is almost fun. I guess having an arm tied up is a bit more troublesome. Here again, correct sentence here. I will be mind being deaf for a day at least. Not much. Being blind is so frightening. So this is the answer. Directly you can go through the text. Okay, next one. B, answer the following questions. First question, why do you think the writer visited Miss Beam's school? Why the writer visited the school? Because he had heard a lot about the Beam's school. Okay, this is the answer. Second one, what was the game that every child in the school had to play? Which was the game? The answer is, the game that every child in the school had to play was that each term every child had on blind day, one lame day, one deaf day, one injured day, and one dumb day. All these days every child has to participate in the days. Okay, next one. Don't worry, just you listen the answers. I will send you soft copy of these questions to your WhatsApp. Okay, next, third one. Each term every child has one blind day, one lame day. Complete the line. Which day was the hardest? Why was it the hardest? I told you while explaining the lesson, which day was the hardest to the children? Will you remember? Not remember? Okay, let us see the answer. The dumb day was the hardest. This was because the children's mouths could not be bandaged. So they really had to exercise their willpower. According to children, the dumb day was the hardest one because they want to exercise their willpower. But according to narrator, I told you, the blind day was the hardest one. Okay, I think you might be getting the answer. Next one, what was the purpose of these special days? In the first class only, I told you Will you remember? Let us know the answer. The purpose of these special days was to teach thoughtfulness, kindness to others, and being responsible citizens. These things have to learn by every children. So that is the main, these are the main values of the school. That's the reason this school is totally different from other school. Once I told you while explaining in the lesson. Next question. Match the words and phrases with their meanings in the box below. Here you can see a box. By using this box, you have to write correct answer for these words. First one, homesick. What do you mean homesick? I told you, just you have to remember and tell. What do you mean homesick? Here you can see the answer. Wanting to be home. Right now, if you have text, you can write in the text. Wanting to be home. Homesick means wanting to be home. I am telling you again and again why you have to remember. You should not forget. Okay. You know, Miss Beam was totally a homesick child. One more meaning I would like to tell you. Homesick means feeling sad when away from the home. That is called homesick or wanting to be home. Next one. Next one, practically. What do you mean practically? Just by using the box, you have to write the answer. Practically means here, first one, almost. Almost means practically. Okay. Next one, it pains me. What do you mean? It pains me. Here you can find the answer. It hurts me. Okay. Next one. Thoughtless. Thoughtless means what? Let us find the answer. Not caring. Here you can find the answer. Not very caring. That is called thoughtless child. You know, in the lesson, we see so many thoughtless child. Thoughtless children. Next one, exercise. What do you mean exercise? Tell me. I told you while I was explaining the lesson, you know, in line by line. The children have to exercise their willpower. Here you have to go and find out the answer. Exercise means here. Answer is text. Test the strength of. This is the answer. Next one. Relief. What do you mean relief? Relief means here you can find the answer. A welcome change. That is called relief. Okay, I hope you have got the answer. Last one. Ghastly means, what do you mean ghastly? Here you have to find the answer. Terrible. Here you can look the answer. Terrible. Ghastly means terrible. Okay, dear students, with this today I will stop here. Remaining part I will take up in the next session. Okay, thank you for watching, and don't worry, I will send you soft copy of these questions to the WhatsApp group. Thank you for everyone.